स्क्रीन इज विजिबल बच्चे, आर यू एबल टू सी द स्क्रीन? ओपन ऑफिस. ओके, सो येस्टरडे वी वर डूइंग अ डॉक्यूमेंट वेयर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द टाइप्स ऑफ मार्जिन्स प्रैक्टिकली एंड द टाइप्स ऑफ इंडेंट्स. सो लेट्स ओपन दैट सेम डॉक्यूमेंट. सो द स्टेप्स फॉर ओपनिंग, ऑलरेडी आई डिस्कस थ्री मेथड्स विद यू. इफ यू आर फॉलोइंग द कमांड इज फाइल मेन्यू open option, file menu, open option. Second is the shortcut key, that is control plus O. The shortcut key is control plus O. The third method, you can click on the open button from the standard toolbar. Open button on the standard toolbar. So following the command, this was the document that we have created yesterday. ये किया था हमने, जहां पे हमने अलाइनमेंट सेट करी थी, मार्जिन्स एंड इंडेक्स. सो दीज थ्री थिंग्स वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अलोंग विद द शॉर्टकट कीज फॉर द अलाइनमेंट्स एंड वेरियस प्रॉपर्टीज ऑन द वेरियस ऑप्शंस ऑन द फॉर्मेटिंग टूल बार. वी हैव आल्सो डिस्कस्ड हाउ टू गिव फॉन्ट कलर, बैकग्राउंड कलर, हाइलाइटिंग, फॉर्मेट पेंट ब्रश वी हैव डिस्कस्ड. एनी डाउट इन द लास्ट लेक्चर टू एनीवन? Yes, bache, any doubt? Then we can move further. Shall we continue with the next topics now? The previous topics are clear. Give response. And ninth D students, bache, aapka kitna ho gaya? Just let me know in the chat box. On which topic you are in the class? Any one of you from the 9th D? Hanging indent, bache, see, this is the normal content. If I want to make it a hanging indent, so this is the hanging indent where the first line is little indented towards inwards. So this is the hanging indent. Okay, Diya. Now next is the character formatting. So we are going to discuss that character formatting. The option, the command for the character formatting is format menu character option. Character formatting ki command kya hai? Format menu character option. Format character option. So this is the command for the character formatting. So if the question is there how to do the character formatting, so you will have to write this command, that is format menu character option. So when you will click on this, a character dialog box will get open. Character dialog box will get open. What are the tabs which are available in the character dialog box? So there are 5 tabs. Write down the question here. 5 tabs in the character dialog box are font, font effects, position, hyperlink, background. Name the 5 tabs in the character dialog box. Font, font effects, position, hyperlink, background. So under the font tab, all the properties related to the font will be appearing. So if you want to change the font face, so you can change it from here. So firstly select the text. Now under the font, whatever the font style you will choose, so it will show you the print preview also. So see, the preview of a particular thing is appearing at the bottom. So you can see from this option, you have to choose a font. Clear? And from the typeface, you can choose a regular, italic, bold, or underline. So it is also appearing how you want to depict along with the font size. So from the size drop down, you have to choose a size. So when clicking on OK, so see, the character formatting has been applied. Clear? The first option, that is from the font tab. So font tab will having all the properties related to the font. Font, कौन सी तीन options आ रही हैं आपके पास? Font, typeface and size. Note it down, be quick. Font tab के अंदर तीन कौन-कौन से आ रहे हैं? Font, typeface and size. From here you can set the font face, bold, italic and you can give size to your font. Now the next option is the font effects. So you can give a effects from here. Whether you want to give it in a capital, lowercase, so these things you can choose it from the effects option. Title case you can give, small capitals. So also along with that outline. So see, outline se dekho if preview mein kya effect aa raha hai. So if I will click on the outline, so see the outline of the text will be there. Clear? Meaning is clear? Outline ka. You will get the outline of a text. So I'm going to copy the same text so that you can see the difference. So this was the outline option. Now the next option, you want to give it a shadow. So see, now the shadow is appearing in the output. The third option, blinking. You want your text to be blink. So see, आपका text blink कर रहा है. The output is visible, right? So you can make your text blink by clicking on the blinking option that is available in the character formatting. And for character formatting, the command is format menu character. It will open the character dialog box. Five tabs will be there: font tab, font effects. Right? Now next is, so you can also give your text the overlining. Let me select the text first. So whether you want to give overlining, and if you want to give, whether you want to give single, bold, dotted, dashed, so you can choose any. Strike through, you want to cut this. चलो इसको मैं next वाले में करती हूँ. अब देखो ऊपर मैंने एक आउटलाइन दी है, राइट? सो आई हैव गिवन अ डॉटेड डैश्ड, सो यू कैन चूज एनी. अब इसी को हम दोबारा से चेंज करते हैं. वेव, सो सी द आउटलाइन इज अपीयरिंग इन द वेव्ड फॉर्म. ओके, ऑलराइट, द ऑप्शंस आर क्लियर. नाउ नेक्स्ट, इन द नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन, लेट इट बी आई वांट टू गिव the next option of the font, that is strike through. अब आपने कई बार देखा होगा कि posters में discounts दिए होते हैं ना, like the price is given and the price is being cut, striked होता है और नीचे उसका new price दिया होता है. So that's why this option is used. You want to give double strike, you want to give like vertically, or you want to make it as a cross. So that depends upon you. You can see in the preview. अगर मैं double ले रही हूँ तो double line से वो वहाँ पे cut कर रहा है, strike कर रहा है. And if I'm taking like this, so it will cut. These vertical slanting lines will be there. So see, like this. Okay. And if the same option, now you want to strike it horizontally with the double line. So you can choose this effect. So these are the different effects that helps in the making of your document attractive, whatever the options you want to apply. Now same underline, you can give the underline option as well. Isi pe laga lete hain, so the underline option. Now again, whether you want to give double underline or you want to give dashed underline, so this way you can apply the dashed. तो सी, अब यहाँ पे मैंने आउटलाइन भी चूज किया हुआ था, सो दैट्स व्हाई जो आउटलाइन हमारी आ रही है वो डैश्ड आ रही है, बट आउटलाइन फॉर्म में आ रही है. अगर आप इसको सिंपल देना चाहते हो, So firstly, I'm going to unselect this option, that is strike through. So without strike through, but I want to give dotted underlined. So see, so this will be the result. Clear how you can format your document with the help of different options. So all these options are related to the character formatting that will come under format menu character option. All right. Once again, look at the options under the font tab, font, typeface and size. Under the font effects, you can give the font color from here. Then effects, you can choose lowercase or uppercase. Then shadow, outline, blinking, hidden se text aapka hide ho jayega. Then you want to overline, you want to strike the red, you want to underline. So all these options are coming under the font effects tab. Options are coming under font effects tab. Now next is bache position tab. The third tab is the position tab. Position tab, whether you want to rotate your text. So this is the 90 degree I have rotated the text. Okay, again another formatting option that will help in the formatting of the document. So this is the 90 degree I have rotated the text here. Clear? Any doubt? Now the same text, when I want to give the formatting of the rotation 270 degree. So see, it has been reversed now, means flip. Okay, so this has been rotated. Any doubt in the position? The options are clear. Now next is, I want to make one formula, A plus, let it be, firstly we will make it as a 0 degree. Now A plus B square equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. यही फॉर्मूला होता है A plus B का होल स्क्वायर. Let firstly all the formattings. We are not going to strike it. We are not outlining it. And I'm keeping it as a simple, a font color as purple. Clear? This thing is clear. Now how I can make it as a superscript or subscript? So we are having one option again in the character position, superscript. Jis bhi text ko aapne superscript banane, you have to select that text and click on here, so you will get a proper formula, A plus B raised to power square. Now the question can be one mark or the conceptual question can be there. If I want to make this formula, how I will make raised to power? So the answer is, the feature will be superscript. Okay, select the text, go to the format character, superscript. You can set the font size kitna aapne isko relatively banana hai. So this way you can make the degree. Clear? Any doubt? Okay, strike through. Who is saying the Lavlina, the blinking output is visible. See, yahan pe humne blinking lagaya, ye third wale pe dekho, the output is blinking. Lavlina, now is it visible? Maybe aapse miss ho gaya hoga. See, the output is blinking, bache. Okay, okay, Diya, you are asking strike through. Okay, so this is the strike through, means you are striking your text, you are cutting your text. Strike ka matlab kya hota hai, text ko cut karna. Now there are options how you want to strike, whether with the double line, whether with the, this is also a strike through. Aap vertically slanting line se cut kar rahe hain, yahan pe aap horizontal line se strike kar rahe hain. So there are different options with the help of which you can strike your text. The tabs are, Ashmit, look at the tabs. font, font effects, position, hyperlink, background. Okay, I'm waiting for 1 minute. You can note it down. The tabs in the character dialog box are font, font effects, position, hyperlink, background. Done. Ashmit, done. Shall we move on now? Ashmit, please reply, bachche. Okay. So the tabs has been discussed. So this is the superscript feature I have told you. Now the same way when you want to make anything as a subscript, let it be X and the 2 is in the base. So what you can do, again go to the format, character, position. Now make it as a base. So X, then 2 in the base of the X. All right. Superscript and subscript options. Both the options are available in the position tab. Superscript, subscript, rotation. From here, you can give a rotated text. Right? Next is the hyperlinks. Whenever you want to make any hyperlinks, so you will be specifying the URL here like this. Or you can browse it also. If a particular let me show you. So these all are the hyperlinks. So this way also you can give whatever the text you want to give. Click here. Like this, you can make the hyperlinks. Okay. So see, click here. So when I will make my mouse pointer over this, so you can see a link is there now. What it is saying, control hyphen, click to open the hyperlink. Clear? मैं इसके ऊपर अपना mouse pointer लेके जा रही हूँ, तो you can see the result here. Are you able to see? So when I will click on this, the page, a particular web page will open. जोन सा भी पेज मैंने लगाया होगा, जिसका भी मैंने hyperlink दिया है, तो वो वाला पेज आपका particularly वहाँ पे open हो जाएगा. Clear how to include the hyperlinks in your writer document? Any doubt? Any doubt how to create hyperlinks? Or should I show you once again? बच्चे reply तो करो. How I will get to know आपको समझ आ रहा है या नहीं आ रहा, even your videos are off. On your videos. Okay, carefully see once again. I'm going to create a link, format, character, hyperlink. So here you have to give the URL of the page, whatever the page you want to open. So let it be, I want to open now forms audio. So ये मेरा एक वेब पेज बना हुआ था. So simply browse the link, whatever the link you want to give, or you can simply give also www.google.com, right? Now whatever the text you want to appear. Let it be, I want click here to open this page. The name you can give, click here. Any stylings you want to give, you can give it like this. Okay, so click here to open this web page. Right, so this is the page. Now how to open it? Simply click on the control key, press the control key. You will see my mouse pointer is being changing. Agar main simply mouse pointer rakh rahi hu to is tarah se aa raha hai. Agar main control key press kar rahi hu to mera mouse pointer change ho raha hai in the hand shape, right? So I will click on this, so the web page will get open. So this is a link. Okay, the concept of link is clear. Any doubt now? The name is for the internal processing, bachche. That is internal processing. अब यहाँ पे जब मैं यहाँ पे रख रही हूँ तो इसका नेम इंटरनली जो गया वो क्लिक गया, लेकिन जब आपका वहां पे डॉक्यूमेंट में शो होगा दैट इज क्लिक हेयर टू ओपन दिस वेब पेज, जो आपने वहां पे खुद टाइप किया होगा. नाउ द लास्ट टैब ऑफ द करेक्टर फॉर्मेटिंग दैट इज द बैकग्राउंड. सो व्हाटसोएवर कलर यू विल चूज द बैकग्राउंड विल बी अप्लाई टू अ पर्टिकुलर टेक्स्ट. अगर मैंने इसको इतना सिलेक्ट किया है एंड आई एम अगेन गोइंग ऑन दैट चूजिंग अ बैकग्राउंड, so whatever the selected thing is there, the background will be applied. All right, the five tabs are clear, all the options related under the character formatting. Yes bachche, any doubt? So see, all the text is now having the gray color because I have selected all the document, and to select the whole of the document the shortcut key is Control plus A. To select entire document the shortcut key is Control plus A. So character formatting, which any doubt in the character formatting to anyone? Font, font effects, position, hyperlink, background, any doubt? Is it clear? The concept of character formatting is clear? Yes. Yes, it will not be visible. If you will hide the text, it will not be visible. And one more thing, I taught you regarding the non-printing characters. So let's see what happened. यहाँ पे देखो, मैंने यहाँ पे enter किया. So it is, no character is visible. If I am going to press here tab key in between. So no character, and here I am going to give space, right? So let's enable the option that is Control plus F10, or you can choose the option non-printing characters on the standard toolbar. So see, wherever I have printed the enter key, so this symbol is appearing for the enter, arrow symbol is appearing for the tabs. And the spaces, जहां जहां पे भी मैंने स्पेस बार की प्रेस की है, वन स्पेस बार के लिए वन डॉट सिंबल इज अपीयरिंग. इफ आई एम प्रेसिंग फाइव स्पेसेस सो फाइव डॉट्स, ओके. एंड इफ आई एम स्पेसिंग थ्री फोर एंटर सो थ्री फोर सिंबल्स. इफ आई एम प्रेसिंग द टैब की वंस वन एरो, मल्टीपल टैब कीज द मल्टीपल एरोज विल बी देयर. Is it clear? Non-printing characters also, you can show or hide the characters that won't be appear during the printing process. So that are non-printing characters like space bar key, tab key, and enter key. Any doubt? When we just want to see that which characters are internally being passed at the time of particular keys, जो हमें visible नहीं होती, right? Now the next concept of cut, copy and paste. Simply when I have to select the text, the three methods, firstly go to the edit menu, cut option, so the text will be cut. Now you want to paste it on the new position, again go to the edit menu, click on the paste, okay, click on the paste. All right. So this was the first method is using the edit menu. Under the edit menu the command is edit cut, edit paste. Clear? All right, the first method, edit menu cut, edit menu paste. Similarly, edit menu copy. Is it clear? Edit menu copy. So this was the first method. The second method is bachche using the shortcut key, that is Control plus X for the cut, Control plus V for paste, control plus C for copy. ये आपका सेकेंड मेथड हो गया. थर्ड मेथड यूजिंग द शॉर्टकट मेन्यू दैट इज राइट क्लिक. सिलेक्ट द टेक्स्ट. नाउ लुक एट द मेथड. सिलेक्ट द टेक्स्ट दैट यू वांट टू कट और कॉपी. राइट क्लिक ऑन इट. यू विल गेट द ऑप्शन कट. यू विल गेट द ऑप्शन कॉपी एंड पेस्ट. नाउ लेट्स से आई वांट टू कॉपी एंड पेस्ट. सो कॉपी इट. सिंपली राइट क्लिक अगेन. पेस्ट. तो सेम टेक्स्ट विल बी पेस्टेड. ओके. टू मेथड्स. एडिट मेन्यू कट पेस्ट शॉर्टकट की. द थर्ड मेथड यूजिंग द शॉर्टकट मेन्यू. शॉर्टकट मेन्यू मीन्स यूजिंग राइट क्लिक. फोर्थ मेथड दैट इज फ्रॉम द स्टैंडर्ड टूल बार. कट कॉपी एंड पेस्ट ऑप्शन. अगेन सिलेक्ट द टेक्स्ट. गो टू द स्टैंडर्ड टूल बार. कट ऑप्शन. कॉपी ऑप्शन. पेस्ट ऑप्शन. सो इन द एग्जाम यू मे बी आस्क्ड एनी टू और थ्री मेथड्स टू राइट फॉर द सेम. सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट मेथड्स बाय द हेल्प ऑफ विच यू कैन एबल टू परफॉर्म कट एंड कॉपी. नाउ व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन कट पेस्ट एंड कॉपी पेस्ट. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन कट पेस्ट एंड कॉपी पेस्ट. इफ यू आर यूजिंग द ऑपरेशन कट एंड पेस्ट, दिस मीन्स you are moving your text. You are moving a particular block of text. And if you are making the use of copy and paste, this means you are making a duplicate copy of the text. Right? This is the duplicate copy of text. The difference is clear between the two operations. Any doubt? Cut means originally you are cutting the data from a place. एक place से आपने cut करके दूसरी जगह पे उसको paste करके move किया. Means only single copy of the text will be remaining. But if you are using copy and paste, आपका original data भी वहीं पे रहेगा. But you are making a duplicate, a separate copy, and then you are going to paste it on the another location. That is copy and paste. Difference clear हो गया. Moving and copying में moving means just to take data from one place and to paste it on the another place. Original place पे फिर आपका data नहीं रहेगा. But if you are using copy and paste means you are making a copy and you are pasting on a new place. But original data will be stayed on the first place. All right, the difference is clear, बच्चे. Any doubt? Now how to select the text? Simply you can drag your mouse pointer towards left side or towards right side. So this way you can select the data. How to move or how to control the cursor crease? Simply use up arrow key, down arrow key, left and right arrow keys from the keyboard. Now one way is more there. You can use control plus. So see, अभी आपको मैं एक normal text पे बता रही हूँ. So let it be. This is my any text. And I don't want to give any background. So no fill. So this is the normal text now. Okay, make it little bolder, increase the size. And I'm making it certain words. इसको मैं स्पेस बार से वर्ड्स बना रही हूँ. Okay, so these are now just the words. So just I'm adding all, or you can ignore all. So you can see one option is format character. अब देखो right click करके भी you can go to the character option. So that is the second way. Okay, right click on the selected text, click on the character from the shortcut menu. So this way also your character dialog box will get open. So this is the second way for the character formatting. Now, if I'm using Control plus left arrow key, so you can see my cursor now. It is moving one word back. And if I will be using Control plus right arrow key, it is moving one word towards right, word by word. Note down the shortcut key, Control plus left arrow key. So this will move your cursor one word previous. Not character, I'm not saying character, I'm saying one word. And if we are using, right arrow mein one word forward or towards right side. And if you are using Control plus left arrow key, so it will move your word one word previous. अब देखो यहाँ पे दोबारा से मैं यहाँ पे अपने कर्सर के साथ अगर जा रही हूँ, अगर मैंने सिंपली नॉर्मल कर्सर की यूज करी है राइट एरो की, तो इट इज गोइंग वन बाय वन, वन करेक्टर बाय करेक्टर, ओके, करेक्टर बाय करेक्टर इट इज मूविंग with the help of cursor control keys, right? But if I will use control and then left arrow key, it is moving word by word. First, control plus right arrow, word by word. But simply without using control key, simply cursor control key, to word by character by character, with the help of control key, it is moving word by word. Both the keys are clear. The difference is clear. Yes, bachche. Now, the next key is control plus home. Control plus home. अगर मैं control plus home की press करती हूँ तो see, I will move to the beginning of the document. Document के beginning पे. So these all are the navigation keys. Beginning of document. It will take your cursor to the beginning of document. Now there is one more key, that is control plus N. Control plus N, it will take you to the end of the document. अगर अब मैं suppose करो यहाँ पे हूँ, so I will press Control plus End key, so I will just jump to at the end of the document. ये नहीं है कि मैं scroll करके आ रही हूँ जब मैं अपना mouse pointer move कर रही हूँ, no. I'm simply use the shortcut keys Control plus Home to go at the beginning, Control plus End key to come at the end of the document. So these are called the navigation keys or the scrolling keys. How you are navigating in a document, either using simple cursor control keys or using the control plus left arrow, control plus right arrow, control plus home, control plus N. Any doubt in these keys now to anyone? Yes. Clear, Lovlina, Diya, Tiksha, Kritika, Heaven, navigation, how to move inside the document. The navigation keys are clear. Do it practically, aapko aur clear ho jayega jab aap khud press karke dekhna, control plus end se, control plus home se, control plus left arrow, and character formatting options. All the character formatting options that we have discussed here. So any doubt in any of the option, any query you want to ask, the concepts is clear. Today's lecture is clear. Okay, bachche. Take care. See you tomorrow now.